Come in there. Follow all the way through. Make sure it goes inside the hole. Basically just be like that. So before you actually install this, the battery can go by itself with three screws. One here, one on this end, and one on this end. Screw it onto the wall. Once you attach the bracket to the machine, you're gonna look under here. There's two holes. And two holes, you're gonna get the two black screws, the Torx screws, and tighten the bracket down to the machine.